you know, it's very sad that we get together on such occasions and the routine has become extremely common. You know, we are losing our friends day in and day out, and it's becoming, you know, like the culture of impunity is so deep-seated in our country that journalists are being killed now almost every week. So one, the organizations related to media today got together to express solidarity with the cause of free expression. Because every time a journalist is killed, you are actually assaulting the right to free expression which Article 19 gives us. Secondly, what did we do today after gathering here and assembling in unity? One, we paid our condolence to Shantanu Bhowmick, who died in the line of duty. So it's also an occasion to remember all the 28 journalists who have died because of their work in the past about 15 years. The Committee for Protection of Journalists has documented 28 cases of Indian journalists being murdered over the past. You know, they bring out an impunity index, and you'll be shocked to know that India is the only country on that index which has remained on the index for 8 years. What does the impunity index show? It shows countries where journalists are being murdered because of their work and the murderers are going scot-free. That only shows the big loopholes in our legal system. Till the time we come together and we document every case of a murdered journalist and then we track down, you know, the status of the criminal case against that journalist and demand action from governments, I don't think we are going to go anywhere. Today, you know, we did whatever best we could. We decided that on October 2, which is the birth anniversary of the father of the nation, the apostle of non-violence, we will have a peaceful protest across the country through various press clubs in solidarity with free expression and the fact that journalists need protection to keep the, you know, free expression and democracy alive in this country. Right now, that's the best we can do, so that we send out a signal of unity as a pressure group and we can exert pressure on governments to act in matters where journalists have been killed.